Hi, it's Maxine from Twinkle.
Today, I'll be showing you how to use our Maths Adult Input Plans and Resources. These contain a plan linking to the relevant areas of learning. In this pizza making activity, children pull out counters from a feelie bag and count the matching number of ingredients for the pizza. You could question children using language such as more or less than. You could even set up your own pizza role play area. In this activity, children will look at photographs of snakes and their repeating patterns. Can children create their own? Children could use paints to make camouflage patterns. They could even use different shaped sponges, such as squares or circles. Or they could use bright colours to create a pattern using Play-Doh. Can they count how many parts of the snake are red and how many are orange? In this activity, children have to build the tallest tower that they can using bricks in 20 seconds. One child is a timekeeper and says when to start and stop, and the other is a builder. How high can they get their tower in 20 seconds? This could be adapted using different lengths of time. Can children draw a picture of their tower and show how many bricks they used?
Hope you find this useful. See you next time.